What's up, guys? For today's video, we're going to put to the test AirHug pump. It's supposed to be battery operated pump. I honestly never seen a battery operated pump in this small size. Alright, let's open it up. Boom. There's some more instructions. Awesome. Whoa, what is that? Is that a little pouch or a baggie for the pump? Nice, so that way I can put everything inside here and put it in the car, because you never know when you need a pump. Sometimes you go to play football, basketball, and we realize our ball is flat. Wow, look at that. Beautiful. Two sets of batteries. That's surprising. I did not think they're gonna send me two sets of batteries. There's a little charger and a nozzle. Boom. Whoa, look right here. There's a needle for the balls, soccer ball, football, volleyball, basketball. There's another nozzle if you don't want to use a needle. That's pretty awesome. Boom. And simple, just gonna put it in like that. Whoa, there's a digital display on this side. It actually measures your PSI. The nozzle, easy to put on, let's see. We just squeeze it and turn, and that's it. Wow. Right here you can lock it, so that way it doesn't turn by mistake. And then you can unlock it. The battery is dead, I think. I need to charge it. Let me open it and show it to you. This one has a car charger, and this is the regular battery. Wow! This is so cool. So you can plug it in, this thing into the car. And looks like it's a long wire, so you can reach it. I'm not gonna untangle it, so I don't have to put it away. This is 12 volt, perfect. You plug it in into here, and that way you don't have to even worry about batteries. Definitely a perfect emergency pump at the same time. For example, my ball is completely flat. All I have to do is grab a needle, and right here, screw it on like that. Then we're gonna put the needle right into the ball. Boom. And turn it on. Let's see how fast it's going to fill it up. Whoa, look how fast it's filling it up. That's insane. Just in probably 1 minute. What is it? Maybe even less than a minute. Look at that. That's insane. And right here it will tell me the PSI. Woo! It's already almost full. I gotta be careful. Maybe a little bit more. That's a very powerful pump. Let's do a little bit more. It says 45 PSI right here. Let me show you. Maybe even a little bit overpumped. So if it's overpumped, all you have to do is just take off the needle and let some air out. Yeah, that's better. But wow, did you see that? What, it was only a minute and the ball filled up. Right there, you see, it tells you the PSI reading. Boom, you see, it's 15 PSI now. 15.5. Wow, this is awesome. Let me know in comments below if you used one of these and you have tested and it's accurate. Let's see if it fits in this pouch. Beautiful, look at that. Fits well. Now I'm just gonna stick it in my car and I have emergency air compressor. Alright guys, actually I was very skeptical. There is no way this little pump could be that useful and that powerful. Runs on batteries. But wow, it blew my mind. It actually fills up tires, basketball, instantly, super fast. I love this thing. Let me know in comments below what do you think. I'll put links in description where I bought it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.